I'm Maria Gallo, and I'm the 13th president of Delaware Valley University. I'm most excited about helping students reach their full potential, whether they're traditional or non-traditional students, and doing that by building on the university's, the community's continued value of teaching excellence and student success. DelVal's programs are very relevant to real-world problems today, and students can study and program areas like sustainable food production, environmental conservation, small and large animal sciences, psychology, education, business, government, social policy. So it not only gives them the tools to go out into the world, but to be leaders in those fields and solve some real-world problems. There's so many things about Dr. Krauskopf that inspire me. He was truly a visionary and a man ahead of his time. He talked about issues like child welfare, poverty, equal rights, civil rights, and he was not afraid to speak out on these issues, and he had very, very large impacts in the community and in the nation. At DelVal, students are not a number. They're treated as unique individuals, and they get the kind of mentorship with the passionate faculty and their peers working hands-on in the classroom, in the field, or in the laboratory. So when they go out into the workforce, they definitely have an advantage. Based on our founder, Rabbi Krauskopf, he believed in respecting all people, sharing ideas, and hands-on experience. And these are the foundational principles that we work with today. And as we have expanded from a college to a university, we're going to increase the breadth of opportunities in graduate schools for international students. And I just see a very bright future for us here at DelVal.